that.
Don't hurt us, please.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I worked...
Shit. More bad guys. Everyone take cover!
Enemy contact! We are under attack!
Oh, God,
look
over here!
I see a bad guy! Down!
What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen, you have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Air One.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
A few. But we're scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
Josiah, I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here.
That's what I saw.
I can't believe it. He's one guy I admired, you know?
Guess you were wrong. So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did.
Jay Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is because of that prick.
I'll locate Jay Skell.
I'll try and round up more sub-
Sounds good.
not listening, man. He just came out.
Finish that today? Can't work with you flapping your gums like that.
Thank you. be hostiles in the area.
Yeah, roger that. Standing by.
Son of a bitch is out here somewhere. Keep your eyes open. They're out here.
Thank you. you're gonna be coming here, don't bring your war with you.
Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies.
I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. My daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jace Skell. If we can stop him, take
hold
control
on, hold
over
on.
The drone.
You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare.
All right.